Hi, what's up guys? This is me again. So I will show you some of my dance tutorial on the dance routine of the song Breakdown by Super Junior. This is a very easy way, simple way to do this dance routine. I make it as simple as possible because this is a very complex dance routine. So first step, you point down on the floor, it's a chorus, you know. Point down the floor, use your right arm and move your shoulder up, down, up, okay. Point, up, down, up, okay. So, point, one, two, three. And then you move, you swing your right arm and your left leg aside. One, two, three. So, for the slow motion, okay. One, two, three, and one, right, two, and three. And so, when you finish the move, your right arm is behind, and it's under the left arm. Yeah. So, and you run it, and the left arm, you move like this, one, two, okay, so and back again, and again, and push it, push, okay, so it's like this, okay, one, two, three, and swing, and push, and run, and one, two, and three, four, three, it's like this, and you push it forward, push forward, okay, and then you pull back, and then pull back, yes, and then you point it to the left hand, and then you move aside, okay, and then you can push down, and then up to the left, up to the right, up to that again, and then you hold your body like this, and then you move. See? So this is a very simple way. You will see it's not exactly like the music video, but it is a very simple way and you can add the moves later. To sum it up, I'll show you from the beginning to the end, okay? So, first you have point down to the ground, okay? And move your shoulder, one, two, three, okay, and swing it. Swing and push, okay? And then point, run it, one, two, okay, and then move your arms again, one, two, three, pull back, hand, okay, so, and you swing the left, and then you move down like this, and then up, down, up, and pull back, one, okay, so I will add the music and we'll dance the routine so that you can hear the sound and watch my dance together.